tell is about Gene Lebell. He was the greatest fighter that the world ever knew. You could travel everywhere, but never would you find a man who could throw Gene Lebell. If Gene stood alone, for a mighty man was he. The battles on the judo mats were an awesome sight to see. He took them one by one and he drove them all away. In the dojos of the world he was the king. His legs were as strong as an oak tree, so they say. His skin was thick as leather, his eyes quick and small. There never was a man who was born with a fighter's hand who could ever be a match for Gene Lebell. Along came a man, Model Savage was his name. His fists were strong as iron, and boxing was his game. He claimed the martial arts were no match for his skill until he met the man, Gene Lebell. Four rounds did they fight, to the death so it seemed. Two giants dealing deadly blows to see who would be king. The crowd held its breath, for what would happen then was sure to change the thoughts of many men. In a moment it was done, Model Savage made no sound. Gene blocked his punch and choked him out and threw him to the ground. In victory he stood with his foot upon the man who had dared to raise his hand to Lebell.